It's also about being able to address policy issues on behalf of the Sikh community in a way that's intelligent and that gets real results.
And obviously Sikhs contribute massively to the economy, contribute massively on the professional front as well and to the community. Mm. Why do you believe when it comes to politics, Sikhs are so far lagging behind?
Yeah, they are, and this has been a concern for a while. And I mean, I think, you know, when our communities first started coming here, the reasons were economic, and you know, we have our community, Sikh community, very aspirational. So you know, we want our children to do well. We want them to get a good education. We want them to get a good job, good career. You know, get married, settle down, all that kind of stuff. Buy a house, buy a car. And the politics thing doesn't really fit into that. Yeah. But I think now where we're at is that the Sikh community in the UK has been very successful in every single field. Yeah. But the challenge for us is now to step up in the political field and also do our full contribution in that field as well.
Do you think at times as well, especially when it comes to our communities, there's a pressure for youngsters to follow a certain career and that may turn them away from politics?
Yeah, because you know it's always been perceived that you know, if you become a doctor or a lawyer or accountant or whatever, you know, that is a much more stable basis and much more aspirational basis than being involved in politics, which can be very short term. And you know, the whole cycle of elections and things can make politics a very short term role for people. It's also very much in the public eye. And I think in our community, a lot of people kind of back off from that as well, is having to live your life in the public eye, being exposed to some of the rigors that politicians are. It can be a challenge as well. But I also think actually times are changing now, and I think the pressures parents used to put on their children are diminishing to some extent. We still want, you know, I've got young children, we want them to do well, we want them to achieve really well, we want them to get good education, but I think nowadays people aren't pushing their children into specific career paths, and people are more, communities more accepting of different choices and different career paths that could be there.
And as well as providing key information at educational institutions, do you believe that Gurdwaras could actually have somewhat of a role to play as well in getting that information out about politics and what it actually is and what it involves?
Well, Gurdwaras should be, you know, at the end of the day, they are the centre for our Sikh community wherever they're based. Yeah? But they need to be the centre of the community, full stop. So actually, politicians around or public agencies, local councils, MPs, whoever, they know that the Sikh Gurdwara, the Gurdwara is actually a key place, not just in respect to the Sikh community, but to the community generally. Because Gurdwaras have a lot to offer, not just in terms of the spiritual well-being of the congregation, but also, you know, the contribution they're making in terms of, you know, just longer as a basic point, but over and beyond that, the, you know, as a place of welcome, as a place of support for people who may be vulnerable, who may be alone, and the impact that has on other policy areas, for example, mental health and things like that. Yeah, Gurdwara's role is massive, and they need to be the centre of everything in their local area. And in terms of politics specifically, I think Gurdwara's do have a role in that, and part of that is to make sure they're reaching out to all the political parties so that they have contacts and links with all those parties. Because at the end of the day, Gurdwara's should be non-party political in their own right, but they should have good links with all of them. Because if there is an issue that comes up or a matter that they have a concern about, they should be in a position to be able to raise it with whoever, whichever party that their MP comes from or the local council is run by. They need to have those links with every party.